Good evening, people. Thank you all very much for coming this evening. Poe! I'm David Grubbs. Do you all know Noel Akshote? I submit to you that perhaps before this evening you didn't really know Noel Akshote. I think tonight you're going to see... I think you're going to leave tonight really feeling that you know Noel somehow differently. Do you all know Tomas Bellum? Yeah. Same thing. I think after tonight you're going to realize that maybe you didn't quite know Tomas as well as you thought that you did. This first song is entitled Seagull and Eagle. Thank you.
teachings of love, the ideas of all at once. This phrase, show me who to love, is a kind of grotesque array. You never have an ex who just followed your neck. Who to love, that one just wants out, who learns to sculpt the space of the inside, calls violin a violin. But a rival reveals what's desirable, with whom do you share secrets of praise? Never had an ex who spotted your neck.
That was entitled Show Me Who to Love. This next song is called Transom, which you know is that little window over a door. And I guess idiomatically, you say, waiting for whatever is going to come next over the transom. So it's about steeling yourself for whatever will happen in the course of a day.
Self-made.
Thank you all very much. That was entitled Gloriette. Help me sleep.
Thank you.
All right, we have one more song for you this evening. This is entitled Act 5, Scene 1, Part 1. I hope you will avail yourself of the possibility of meeting Ian MacArthur, the man with all the recorded items, and I appreciate the hell out of people coming here tonight, so thank you all very much. Thank you. I just want to listen to the boat for a second. When the bow is pulled back, there's a fear it might snap. A shiver in the timber, a thorn is not made for them. Well, the cracking of joints at this most distant point. So stop, pay attention to your hand. At the furthest remove, really nothing is smooth. The logic of a bow be damned. A shiver, what's it there for? This man's distant point to stop, pay attention to your hand. At the furthest remove, all's deceptively smooth. The logic of a bow be damned. A shiver, I doubt I'm done.
Take it easy. See you again.
Thank you.